We're looking at a headlock escape from Basai Dai from this section of Kata here. So Dave's got me in a headlock, and I'm going to try and do this and talk at the same time. He's probably not just going to hold me there. Again, he's going to be either trying to punch me, or he's going to try and be ragging me and pulling me somewhere. So I've got to keep close to him. I haven't got a lot of time. This hand is going to come straight in and grab his sack. Okay, just there. This hand's going to try and come over, hopefully under the nose. And I'm just going to try and do a nice big turn like the castle does. Bring him down. There. That doesn't include that bit of the cattle, that's for something else entirely. We'll talk about another bit. So if I'm in that headlock, it's straight into the sack and straight over. This hopefully is pulling his head down so he can't get a good punch in. Grab and just turn. And he goes. Okay? So you've got this bit there, and then it's the turn. This forcing the head down, this lifting the leg up, so you're going to try and dump his head into the floor. The cool thing about the catter is, because you've got this drawback here, this is showing you me going the headlock this time. So if I've got Dave in the headlock, he just comes to everything. So the catter's here, so the catter's saying break this face. If Dave somehow grabs that up, I'm just going to grab hold myself. I'm going to do the big turn again. I'll just dump him over there. He's probably going to pull me down. That's where I wanted to land. But if he pulls me down, I'm going to land on top at least. And then I'm in back into the hand sand now. Escaping drill. So from there, again, it's just this big turn on the throw. One more time to get my leverage, do it slow. So I'm here, if I'm hitting him, but he gets a hold there, I'm just going to then dump him over my leg. Okay, and so basically the escape and the attack in one bit of cattle.